Today, I'm going to talk with you about the magnetic power of faith. It says in Mark 11, verse 22, have faith in God. But it doesn't say what it gives you. It gives you a magnetic power to draw your good to you. And within each person, within you, is the magnetic power of faith. We're all familiar with a magnet. We know that when we place a magnet near certain objects, it attracts those objects to itself. In thinking about this example, we understand that it is where we place our faith that determines what we draw into our lives. We are meant to be happy. We're meant to be fulfilled. We're meant to be successful, healthy, and secure. If in any way our lives do not measure up to those descriptions, we may feel that we've been let down and disappointed, sometimes even angry. We may believe that God has failed us. Let us examine our thoughts, our own thoughts, our own attitudes, as well as our actions. And we may discover in doing so that we've been placing our faith in the things that we do not want, and that we have been accepting something less than good as our lot in life. If so, we want to start right now to place our faith in God's goodness, in God's light and life and order and peace and plenty and happiness. Our faith in God is a magnet, drawing infinite good to us. Let us remember this.